What's going on, everybody? We're back with Death Loop. Hope you guys are enjoying this so far. I hope you are, because I'm just going to be posting it. Because really, I don't give a damn what I post. I'm just going to keep posting. If it works, it works. You know what I'm saying? So, enjoy. Last time on here, we killed Juliana. That bitch is dead. We went farther into the game than I have in, let's say, 3 videos altogether. I really need to take a piss. Ugh. All right, we're back. We finna hit that shit quick. We finna make this shit quick. Ugh.
This is how I'm going to break the loop.
All right, 8 people, 1 day, that's
harder than it sounds.
You?
Yep.
Oh, all right, so what's the plan? 8 targets, 1 day, we're gonna need a couple more cults in here if we're gonna wreck this island in a cult
what?
Storm.
No, listen, I can't stay long.
How did you even get in here? Didn't you get shot 2 loops ago, or was it 3? Man, show me
different
the way.
Cult. Look, there's thousands of us, or more, I don't know, but none of us have gotten it right.
Okay.
You've got to be better than all of us, so don't just try to shoot everything.
But I like shooting
You've
things.
You've got to be smart. It's the only way to
but
fix
I like
this.
Shooting things.
This and this.
I prefer the cold storm plan.
Mangy's lab. Figure out residuum. It'll make your life easier. Or do it the hard way. Whatever. Hand-holding is over.
What are you looking at? Why are you... Son of a bitch. All right. Let's get started.
All right, let's go grab some shit. We gotta grab like the... I ain't getting greedy. You were loved once. Nice, thank you. I don't remember this. It'd be funny if I guessed them. Can't do that double jump thing I used to be able to do, which is kind of sad, but it is what it is. But you gotta kill them. Kill the vision. I don't know where to go. I don't remember. out of this world. You got 8 targets to kill. Cool little cutscene. I don't remember that one. I didn't want to wait, but the game made me wait, so let's go kill Wenji. I'm probably gonna do a Juliana portion for this episode.
What do I have to lose?
Well, if you die, your weapons are mine. Unless, of course, you succeed, then you get to keep them.
I am always succeeding, even when I'm not. How do I keep my weapons again?
The infusion process? Isn't that why you came up here?
Not gonna lie. Me told me to.
You're not the only one with other me's, you know. You're not special.
Yeah, but if I succeed...
Yeah.
You got that shotgun. Fuck that shotgun, Godo. There it is. Damn it! Fuck, I was really trying to fuck them up. Shit. Hit this right here. You're chilling. You got that thing covering the door.
Finally, some action!
Wasting my time!
Fucking hell.
making plays out here. Then I said he was out, shorty. That's a bad word. I'm out. That's what you never say out loud when there's someone near you. What up?
Give me your conclusions or give me the data. I can't read when you're talking.
What the fuck? Where's that light going?
I killed her. Where the fuck my thing at? Am I supposed to get something from her? Alright, fuck it. We running shit.
They probabilistic certainty. Impossible to say how many, but I predict it to be.
Yeah. Damn it.
Down! You never could think ahead.
Don't hate more!
I need health bad. I don't want to continue fighting like this. I made a mistake. Shut the fuck up, I'm doing this for your own good. Thank you. Let's go, we got our ass. Supposed to go though? What am I supposed to do here? Do I gotta kill this bitch over here too? Oh, that's the code. Okay, yeah, sort of makes sense. Not really like the, get it. I have to plug Ouija in? Goddamn.
All right, now just get in this tube shower thing and press the button? Shit, how the fuck am I supposed to do that? Stand on the plate.
Oh shit. I died, but it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. I died, but I got all my shit.
Worked? Oh yeah! It actually worked! Who's the super scientist now? You and me, baby. Together forever. At least.
Love how we're just talking about the gun.
The adjudicator, yeah! Adjuda fucking cater!
It's lit.
Mr. Kill! Welcome to the soiree, Mr. Kill. Your table awaits, Mr. Kill.
Now you're the harvesting majig.
Me, Colt! Nah, Colt Jr.? Now that has a ring to it. It's too self-involved. Colt. Yeah! Colt 2! Why the fuck am I naming this gun after me?
It's just like so funny, dude. Sick. Dr. Wenzi was too... Oh my god, that's funny. Select weapons. Thank you. All right. Let's go to the Rock. Dwayne?
Hey, Juliana, I infused myself a gun, might have used some trinkets, I might have used a slam.
What's your point?
Then I figured out how to infuse things.
This is the first time. When'd you crack that shit on day 7?
Then why'd I have to do it again?
It's got something to do with memory. Stuff you can't recall, just sort of slips away.
Fuck! Why do you even like this place?
Because it is amazing. It's the only amazing place in an entire world of shit. You'll see it.
All I see is me one step closer to breaking this fucking
thing. Always come around, Colt. And that's where the real fun begins.
Keep him busy!
This is the shotgun I like. Stop hitting me with dualies. And dualies got annoying. Was this all I came up with? Oh yeah, I need residuum. My LB don't work. Residuum lost. Back away real quick. Where's Juliana? Where her ass at? Where's Juliana's bitch ass? Definitely gonna try to take her slab for sure. Come on, come get some.
Thank you.
Am I dead dead? You got looped. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Damn it. If I didn't die to that fucking thing, man. Fuck, dude. Yeah, no. Sorry about that. Okay, I got 4K. We're gonna go back over here. I want to get this dude dead this episode. Pistol's broken. Pistol broken.
Fuck this place! Every single person here is out to kill me!
Gotta be some heals up here, right? And some residium. Looks like Juliana didn't want me to didn't want to come and get the smoke this time, huh? Smarter this time. No dumb ideas. I'm ready, Juliana. Where you at, bitch? Heels over here, bruh. God damn. Forget about AIs and video games, how they don't fucking miss, man. It's a staple of video games. Any bot doesn't know how to miss. Hell yeah, a little secret exit this way. Get the code, shut it down. Station. Sorry when I get quiet like this. I'm trying to like pay attention to shit. My LB just doesn't want to work, bro. This way. Damn, it's all the way the fuck over there. Busted. I needed health so bad, I was willing to risk it. Supposed to do up here? Nothing? I guess not. Guess we'll keep it pushing. Got a lot of residium here. I don't want to fuck it up. Health.
Hello.
I'm not saying hi back, bitch. I'm gonna keep this one on the down low. Okay, we hacked this. Ow, bro. Thought we were friends.
We're tactical enough!
Dude, like I made it so far for no fucking reason. And I beat Juliana again, and I couldn't fucking... There's so many of them fuckers. I gotta try hard the shit out of this game just to fucking win. Honestly, I just want to have fun. I don't want to fucking try hard the whole entire time, man.
I wouldn't do that in a million years.
See, that's what I don't want. That's okay, so I'm gonna change that for people who need subtitles.
So you're going to kill your friend. How does that feel?
Fuck.
What can I say that will make you shut up?
Oh, so grumpy. What are you, hungover or something?
No.
I know for a fact that you are, like every morning since we've met.
Oh,
There are two down here. No? Yep, they're down there. What did this poor guy have? Dude, this is so much easier. Holy fuck. I mean, of course, the bosses are probably gonna be harder. It's all good, Shadi. You didn't see a thing. Again, if you guys want me to put out some Starfield, let me know. I feel like that'd be really cool. Even though the first episode was just like taken out, you should just let me know. I really want to play Starfield for the channel. I feel like it'd be really fun for me. But again, if you guys don't want that to happen, that's okay. You just gotta say, no, y'all don't want to see that. God. Give my residium back, bro. Sick.
Oh, no.
drop some residium. Hoping that the motherfuckers would be one shot. That they wouldn't be one shot, low key. Hopefully, I have way more than enough residium to. You fuck with everything. Like, I'm just grabbing everything I can. Sorry if I get quiet during these games. These shits have me on edge, man. Will I die? Will I not? $24.5k residium. Okay, I gotta remember my way out of here. Last time I played this playthrough, I low-key forgot where to go. So I'm just gonna go the same way I did last time. Just gonna go through the same way I did. Sick, dude. Is Juliana gonna go on the hunt? Probably not. She don't want to smoke. Blessed silence. God damn right, boy. Ugh.
There's got to be a way to kill two of them at once. Or three, or four. Or more. No, they can't be that soon. Well, maybe Alexis.
Dead and gone. I have an idea. I didn't try this out in the first game. First one. But I believe they all go to the party at the end. What I need to do is gain up on every goddamn, holy shit. I got a lot of shit. Okay, it's noon time. It's noon. High noon. Alright, so load out. Load out at the end.
Nah. You're too hard-headed. Swift switch. Mind leech, dead on. Sick. Hipster. Mind leech. Okay, here's the thing that I want to do, right? Infuse. I don't have enough. Oh shit. Let's sacrifice. Stab and grab. Hard headed. Comeback kid. Hard headed again. Slow fuse. We get 10k from that ordeal. Weapon trinkets. Did I get his slab? Carl's Bay Complex. Okay, bet. Let's do this. This is last one for sure. And then we're gonna call it for the night.
Huh? I just killed you.
You did, technically, but you also didn't. It's kind of hard to explain without complex diagrams.
How many versions of you are there?
Versions, not really the right term. Don't worry, there's one me that you need to kill, but there's also other me's that will try to kill you. See?
So you're hiding from me now.
I need to go for this big bitch. That door's locked. Guess no one's home. Alright, let's go kill this bitch real quick. I don't even know where she'd be held up in. Has left the building, Frank out. Get some more residium. I was told not to go for a swim, and my ass went for a swim. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to get back that residium I lost. It was dangerous work. Oh yeah, I can't. Sick, dude. I jumped over that shit without knowing what's on the other side. Not my best idea. It's fucking cold, that's facts. Shit is cold as hell. Always lurking around. Shit, man. Shit. Press the button, nothing's here. Munition station. Hell yeah. Press the button, I'm in this bitch. Fractured image. Battery socket. Ugh. Not much over here above the residium. The voices tell you I'm coming? What? Nothing over here. Nothing useful anyway. Forever young. Have you another route? Scary shit not knowing where any help is. I'm as real as it gets, shawty. We up. this over here. Oh, that's a way out. Always watching. Hey, Sari. Poisoning himself. Okay, I got Shuddy dead. Holy damn, I'm low as fuck on health. Is there like no health kits around here, bro? No health kits. Nothing health wise. This is just a death trap. Health is not found. Okay, I got some sleek ass guns though. Ooh. Health has been found. Health has been redeemed. Okay, just finding Residium just so I could fucking get shit done. Here. Residium. Oh, that's breakable. Alright, I'm sad that Juliana didn't come and play, bro. Would have been a good ass fight. Okay, got more Residium, time to head back and then keep these fucking guns for myself. It's lit, man. What's up? Sweet James smoked on God. Thought he got smoked. Yeah, let's blow this joint. Dead and gone, dead and gone. I put my hand in the way. Nobody found my time. I throw my hand in the way. Nobody found my time.
Facts. Damn, I don't have enough to infuse these. Can I sacrifice? Sacrifice all them items just so we can infuse this one. Infuse this one. See that? Look at that. Look at that. Now we go to character trinkets, infuse this one. Can't infuse nothing else. But we got these infused because these are just easier to fucking handle with. Okay, so now we got Reprise and we got Havoc. No gear is in that spot yet. Next video, I will make it my job to get Julianas. Should we do the complex and just go after her real fast? I mean, it's not gonna take forever. Nah, I should just quit while I'm ahead. Hope everybody enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Soul food. Parked up outside in the